And good morning, even though it's like 11, which means that I have ruined every kind of sleep schedule I've ever had. So that's fun. Holding this up is not easy. It's like exposing every kind of double chin that I have. It's fine. I need to go grocery shopping, which I usually don't do alone. I don't live alone. I don't need groceries alone. But this is the time that I need to do it. So yeah, that is what's happening. Oh yeah, and also I need to send back some shoes. I bought like some high-heeled shoes. The thing is, they're 10 centimeters. I am 168 apparently, and I don't know, it's weird for me. It's like I'm not used to wearing this type of high heel. They're quite high, but not like really high that I feel like I need to fall, like I can walk in them. It's just, how long can I walk in them? And I also don't know how tall I am compared to my boyfriend. Yeah, so let's just figure out the day. Ah, okay, it's raining. That means other clothes. Also, I am working on something for my boyfriend, and I don't know, it's coming along nicely, as I would say. I'm also trying to draw something for him, and that's gonna take a while. I feel like that one is gonna take maybe some days, but that's good because his birthday is in till some months, so we're like in a good schedule for getting this. I am terrified of him not liking it, because like, it's like I put a lot of effort into things because I want to like make sure that they are gonna love it, but I'm still terrified that they're not gonna love it. So making this thing that I'm making, it's terrifying because I'm so scared that every part of that he's not gonna like. And I have no idea if he's watching this video either, but it's I don't know, it's just definitely something that I'm terrified of him not liking. Alright, I will see you in some minutes because I firstly need to put clothes on. Or at least some clothes. And yeah, I will see you. I am so tired because I cried so much last night. Oh, you have no idea. Like, first I was crying for a completely different reason, because I saw, like, if you're a Marvel fan you would probably understand this, but at least I always cry when I see like a video that's like really sad about Marvel, like everything is just coming to an end, and like the originals, like it's just gone. And yeah, and then also because something happened, but I kind of just had a bit of a mental breakdown and kind of just took it out on me, so I kind of just started crying. I think the plan is to just eat breakfast, and I think I'm gonna eat a big one because I'm basically eating brunch. And since I haven't gotten breakfast, it's much better to eat a big brunch than like a little lunch, basically. That rhymed as well. Okay, breakfast. What do we have? How do you plan dinners and lunch? Like, how? Is this what, like... Wait. Is this what grown-up life is like? Because if it is, it's an interesting life. So, we're gonna make oatmeal with chocolate. Self-explanatory. You're gonna need oatmeal. Don't really need that much. I take a little bit of vanilla protein powder in it. When I use oat milk. So this time I put it on 1 minute. So it's gonna go for 1 minute. And this is unblurred, or blurred. In Norway we have this milk chocolate, which is called melkesjokolade. Basically milk chocolate. So as you can see, it's become like a gooey mixture. Now since it's hot, I'm just gonna put a few of these in. I'm gonna finish with my pasta and I will see you, because I need to also make a grocery list and what to eat. So yeah, I'll see you. It's right now, it's just like finding out like the rest of the pages, because like the thing with me and my boyfriend, as much as I have a lot of pictures of him, he doesn't really take any pictures of me. I'm the one that want to take the pictures, even though we both want to have pictures together. We have pictures together that we took on like a vacation. That's like the only pictures that I know that we have together. We both said to each other that we need more pictures together. I have a professional camera, can be used. I have tripods. I have a gorilla tripod that can basically go around anything. So, you know, there you go. I'm terrified that my boyfriend is watching this. I found the French one. Okay, I'm gonna go back too. A bit better. I have 1 hour, so I'm gonna take a shower quickly. Also, I have there's a cup, there's a bug under there. I've not figured out how to get the bug out, so I'm gonna need to figure that out. And yeah. I look horrendous still, but it's just gonna need to wash my face a little bit more. Showered, clean, it looks nice. Yeah. Okay, she's here. Boiling. Jag ska glömma. Vad?
Det är bara.
Yeah.
Huh?
Thank you.
Alltså, men du är lagde en sån här trick.
Ja, nej. Nu må vi gå och driva här alltså.
Oh yeah.
See how boring my pizza is compared. It is really late at the moment. It's like 0 or 12, and I'm going into bed. I can't remember how much I filmed today, but I did probably film a lot, so I will see you another day. So sorry. Good night. I hope you enjoy this vlog, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.